So we're on the first leg of our journey. Our first connecting flight is in Houston, Texas. We'll be in Houston for about 2 hours before we get to Monterrey. And between the time that we get to Monterrey, we have to do a lot of work. So behind me, you can see my colleague Steve. He's editing video. We're working on a number of stories to bring you throughout the next couple of days as we explore why so many jobs have left the United States to Monterrey, Mexico. Carrier is not the first company to just plan a major exit from the city. There have been a number of other corporations that have done so. So we're working on a number of stories throughout the week. We hope that you'll join us for our live reports on RTV6 at 6 and 11, as well as the RTV6 app.